out the window at the dark, the boredom overtook him. He began to speak. He said, "Son, I'm out of reading people's faces, knowing what the cards were by the way they held their eyes. So if you don't mind me saying, I can see you're out of days. For a taste of your whiskey, I'll give you some advice." So I handed him my money, and he drank down my last swallow. Then he rung the cigarette, asking for the light. And the night got deathly quiet, and his face lost all expression. Said, "If you're going to play the game, you gotta learn to play it right. You gotta know when to fold up, know when to walk away, know when to run. You never count your life. When you're sitting at the table, be timing up the crowd. When the deal's done,